piece number one, that was Eden Rock. So now we've got piece number two, which is from the same album, Eden Rock, which was one of my favourite ones because of the contrast in range. So it goes really high at the piano and it goes quite low as well. We've got quite a good contrast today because the Berlin song one that I did earlier goes right to the bottom of the piano and this one goes right to the top. But this one's a bit more melancholy. So this is Yoni Dispari.
Thank you.
So that was Giovanni Dispari. So that was the second piece. Both from Eden Rock, which is my favourite album. So if you're tuning in live, feel free to say hi. I'll catch up on the comments at the end. If you're watching on replay, hashtag replay. Now it's time for the tricky one. So this is Experience by Einaudi, which was apparently trending on TikTok last year or the year before. And this is the fiddliest one of the night. So I only picked it up last week because I didn't know what it was. I actually have two copies of it, one in the time-lapse album and one in the film music album, which is the one I'm using tonight. So I'm using, I don't know why I picked this one because they're exactly the same, but this one has also got the Berlin song in it, so maybe that's why. But anyway, you may recognise it because it's quite a popular Hurt piece. But anyway, enjoy, and I will try my best not to get tangled up. Thank you. So that was experienced by Einaudi. That was the hardest piece of tonight. I survived. When I say I survived, I mean I didn't stop enough to start again. It wasn't perfect, but it doesn't need to be perfect. Oh, I need that book again. I said I was doing Berlin Song next. So Berlin Song is the piece that the new student is learning at the moment. So I did a shout out to her on Instagram and played it basically for her and to advertise my live tonight. So this one is simpler because it's in C major, but it's got a lot of range. It goes quite bassy. So, but I have performed this one before, but I can't remember which year or which month. But anyway, enjoy. Berlin Song, and we've got one final one for tonight. So it is Primavera. It was one of the more challenging ones I did last year or the year before. Again, I can't remember which year's which. But anyway, I know I've played it at some point because it's got that tricky what's called a DS. Al segno, which means don't stop here, go back to the symbol and play it again until it says fine. Or coda. Yeah, coda. So coda is just like the little box at the end which you play if it's the last time we're playing that bit. Just in case you're not a music person. But anyway, this is the final piece of tonight. I hope you've enjoyed the session. I can't remember if there's any special days in between now and the next session, but I will announce the event at the beginning of February for the February session. But anyway, enjoy the last piece of tonight. Thank you. So that was my 5 Einaudi pieces for the January live session. I hope you enjoyed that. Obviously, you can watch it back. You can.